In today's video I will show you how need to change that gear knob in Ford Mondeo and from most of the Fords and maybe other cars as well. It's very simple. What you have to do, just need to undo that knob anti-clockwise. As you can see, this one has been used a lot. And we have a new one. Let's put that on. Twist clockwise. Good to go. If you like this video and would like more videos like this, please subscribe, like, and have a nice day.